Yeah, let me put my clothes on real quick, man. This is what it sounds like when I get in my closet and I kinda figure out what I'm about to wear the next day. I'm that fresh, I got a bass freestyle about. Let me open up my closet. Oh shit, open my closet, what do I see? Some fresh clothes right in front of me. This shit is amazing, all these colors right in front of me. I see yellow and blue right in front of me. Oh my god, it's so lovely. These tiny pants is amazing to me. Everything I see is so amazing to me. And everything I wear seems to be amazing to me. So I gradually just pick out what I need to feel that I will feel the best about, and I feel it's real. I swear to god, my style is so real, it's ill to kill. Ill at will, I ill to spill the beans. But please, baby, don't understand what I wear is. You don't need to understand, it's just so careless. But somehow it comes together, it's like my unconscious mind pieces together something with the fabric above my body, close together. Everything I feel together is impaired together. Like my sweater, knitted together easily, fitted together easily. Put my pants up from the bottom, put the belt on, but sometimes no belt, cause the belt restricts your freedom. And you know I love my freedom, because it's heaven, seventh heaven, what I'm wearing.